The team store is boarded up, the streets surrounding CenturyLink Field virtually empty. Inside, soldiers of the 627th Hospital Center and 47th Combat Support Hospital are nearing completion of a mission usually reserved for wartime. This 148-bed facility will soon take non-coronavirus-related patients in an attempt to relieve efforts for local medical facilities. One of many measures underway in Western Washington.
And that's why we need places like this, to keep people out of the hospital if they don't absolutely have to be there, to make sure that the ventilators are available, that the beds and the doctors are available for the people who need that level of care.
Last week, King County officials took a tour of this medical facility, what they're calling an assessment and recovery site. A 140-patient facility spanning two buildings in Shoreline that, if activated, will screen and treat people suspected of carrying the virus.
It looks like we've avoided that exponential growth that should be happening right now in the number of infections. It is still growth every single day, and even at that rate that's not exponential, it can overwhelm the medical system.
Back at CenturyLink, 500 soldiers representing three posts are in position to set up and run this temporary field hospital. Extreme measures the Army and the county are ready to use in the fight against an invisible enemy. In Seattle, Sebastian Robertson, King 5 News.